Good morning students. In this video, we are going to solve question number 10 of exercise 13.1. Now the question is, a loaded truck travels 14 km in 25 minutes. If the speed remains the same, how far can it travel in 5 hours? Students, in this question, it is given that a truck travels 14 km in 25 minutes. Then here we have to find out how many distance travel by the truck in 5 hours if speed of the truck remains same. Students, here I have drawn a table. In this table, in first row, distance travelled by the truck in kilometer, and in second row, time taken by the truck in minutes. Here, first time given in minutes, but second time given in hours. Therefore, first of all, we have to convert these 5 hours in minutes. Students, we know that in 1 hour, there are 16 minutes. Therefore, in 5 hours, 5 into 60, which is equal to 300 minutes. Therefore, which is equal to 300 minutes. Therefore, here, we can consider in place of 5 hours, we consider 300 minutes. Now students, here, if time increases, then distance travelled by the truck will also increases. Therefore, it is example of direct proportion. Therefore, students, if we consider here first value x1, therefore second value x2, for second quantity, first value y1, therefore second value y2. It is example of direct proportion. Therefore, here x1 upon y1 is equal to x2 upon y2. Therefore, x1 upon y1 is equal to x2 upon y2. Now, x1 is equal to 14 and y1 is equal to 25. Therefore, 14 upon 25, which is equal to, here x2 we have to find out. Therefore, we can write here x2 as it is. Now, y2 is equal to 300 minutes. Therefore, here divided by 300. Now, students, if we shift this 25 from LHS to RHS, it will multiply on RHS. And if we shift this 300 from RHS to LHS, it will multiply on LHS. Therefore, 14 into 300, which is equal to x2 into this 25. X2 into 25. Now, when we shift this 25 from RHS to LHS, it will divide on LHS. Therefore, 14 into 300 divided by 25, which is equal to x2. Now, this 25 and 300 both are divisible by 25. Therefore, 25 is 25. And if we divide this 300 by 25, then here 12. If we divide this 300 by 25, then answer is 12. Now students, if we multiply 14 and 12, therefore 14 into 12, which is equal to x2. Now 14 into 12, 12 is 48. Here 4, 12 is 12, 12 plus 4, 16, therefore 168. Therefore, 168 is equal to x2. Therefore, students, here x2 is 168. Therefore, students, here distance travelled by the truck is 168 km in 5 hours. Therefore, students, our final answer is truck will travel 168 km in 5 hours. Students, I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.